Hello, my name is Steve. I'm the minister at Clarence Park Baptist Church. Today marks the 17th National Police Memorial Day. For the last 14 years, we've supported members of Avon and Somerset Constabulary by hosting a memorial service. The National Police Memorial Day is based on three aims: to remember police officers who have been killed in the line of duty, to demonstrate to relatives, friends and colleagues of the fallen officers that their sacrifice is not forgotten, and to then thirdly recognise annually the dedication to duty and courage displayed by police officers within our nation. Whilst the pandemic means that we're not able to host a service at the church this year, that doesn't stop us from taking a moment to pause and to remember those who have lost their lives serving our communities, both in our own force, within our own nation and worldwide, and to take a moment to remember their families who live with that loss every day. And so I invite you to join me as we recall the names of those on the roll of honour. And so as we come to a moment of remembrance, I invite you to respond with the words that are in yellow on the screen. In the rising of the sun and its going down, in the blowing of the wind and in the chill of the winter, we will remember them. In the opening of the buds and in the warmth of summer, in the rustling of the leaves and the beauty of autumn, we will remember them. In the beginning of the year and when it ends, when we are weary and in need of strength, we will remember them. When we are lost and sick at heart, when we have joys we yearn to share, we will remember them. So long as we live, they too will live, for now they are part of us. We will remember them. I invite you to join me in a moment of silence. Let's pray together. Father in heaven, we give you thanks for those we have remembered this day. We praise you as we recollect their lives and cherish their memory. We bless you that in bearing your image, they brought light into our lives. For we have seen in their friendship reflections of your compassion, in their integrity, demonstration of your goodness, and in their faithfulness, glimpses of your eternal love. Grant to each of us, beloved and bereft, the grace to follow their good example, so that with them we may come into your everlasting kingdom. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And as we close, I bless you with these words. Go into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast to that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honour all people. Love and serve the Lord, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.